brothers and sisters. Allah Azza wa Jal created a human and sent him to earth as representative to the creator, Khalifa. And he said in the after he created Adam alayhi salam and how he told the angels that inni ja'ilu fil ardi khalifa, I will put in the earth representative. And Allah Azza wa Jal prepare for this representative everything to succeed with his mission. Prepare to him the food, prepare to him the water, the air, the everything he need in his life. And also prepare to this human the system. The system he need to live the way he need to live. And he build the family. And family consists from man and woman. And this family is from the first minute on the earth. The first minute that what started life on the earth is family. And how much this family is strong, how much the life of a humanity is strong, and how much the family is weak, is divided, is neglected, how much the human life is bad, divided, and miserable. Unfortunately, today, human destroy this system and try to destroy the family in different ways. In different ways. Furthermore, this system is one of the best system we can ever think about, because it is the system of Allah, the system of God. And from this system, we have, from man and the woman, we have today 8 billion inhabitants, 8 billion man and woman on the and the child on the earth. So this is perfect and complete system. No, but the human who destroy the ozone layer, who destroy the environment, who destroy everything good and nice in this life, he want now to destroy the system of family. For this reason, Allah Azza wa Jal care about the family. Allah Azza wa Jal put in the book everything prevent to destroy this system and told us in Surah Al-Baqarah, وَإِذَا طَلَّقْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَبَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ. When you divorced woman, and it is the time of عدة is end. And this is very clear. What will happen after that? You have to hold them. You can ask them to start again, or you free them. And all of these should be in a good way. فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ أَوْ سَرِّحُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ. In Islam, there is a system to marriage and there is a system to divorce. Divorce is not just a word. There is a complete system. And if this happen, the wife should stay in the house of marriage, in the house of family. She shouldn't leave until the idda end. 3 months. 3 months or whatever the idda for every situation. So it should stay in the house of the man. Oh, maybe something will happen, Sheikh. What are you saying? Yes. And if that happens, that means they get back to their marriage. Anything, if he touch her, they will go back to their marriage situation. And Allah warn us, وَلَا تُمْسِكُوهُنَّ ضِرَارًا. Some people, he want just to put her, just to harm her. He don't want to live with her anymore, but he just to get revenge from her. So he keep her. After, before the idda end, one day he say, I will return you back to my isma, to my marriage, to my. So don't do this. لتعتدوا. This is aggressive. This is something bad. ومن يفعل ذلك فقد ظلم نفسه. And the one who do this, he wrongdoes himself. ولا تتخذوا آيات الله هزوا. And don't take the verses of Allah to mock about it. Some people said, oh, I'm doing according to fiqh. I don't want to divorce because... No. In this case, you take the verses of Allah in a bad way. And after that, Allah remind us, وَذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ. Remember the graces of Allah, the bounty of Allah for you when he give you the system of family, when give you the good things in marriage, when he give you this company to cooperate and produce the children who will care about your future after you will leave the earth. He will continue your good work. He will be the one who do for you everything good when you are in your grave. So, واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم. This is ni'mah from Allah. وما أنزل عليكم من الكتاب والحكمة. And what he revealed to you from the book and wisdom. Breached you with this. واتقوا الله. So you have to protect yourself from the anger in Allah. Especially in the divorce situation. Especially if you don't follow the system of divorce. وَعْلَمُوا. And you should understand. And you should know that Allah بكل شيء عليم. That Allah knowing everything. Allah know if you whisper to yourself. Allah know if you think about anything. Allah know if you make any plan to harm your partner or to do this or to do this. واتقوا الله. You have to fear Allah in your family, in your children, in your wife, in your husband. And to know that Allah knows everything. And after that, in Surah Al-Baqarah, Ayah 233, and he taking about feeding the young children with the milk, that mothers feed her children 2 years, حولين كاملين. And this organized the family. How organized the family? What does that mean? If she feed him 2 years, and she get pregnant after that, what does that mean? That mean between the two child, at least 3 years. You shouldn't have, what's happening today? After 2 months, 3 months, she is pregnant again. What? Who cares about this child? Who will feed him? Who will care with him until he becomes strong? Until he become, Islam put a system. If we break this system, in any details, we will pay the price for this. So 2 years, the feeding him with milk, and the mother should feed the children with the milk. The people in the middle of the 20th century, they said, no, you if you are progress, if you are developed, if you are a person of high culture, the mother shouldn't breast her child. She shouldn't feed him with milk. You should bring the milk from the cow, the milk from, this is should be his mother, not his mother. And after that, when they become educated very well, they understand that the best system to the child, that when his mother will feed him with milk, the best system for child, for his immunity, for his building, for his connection with his mother and his family, to feed him with the milk from his mother as much as she could. As much as she could. And she allow. And she allow the mother, when she feeding her son with milk, to breaking fast. It is one of the reason to breaking fast, when the mother feeding her child with the milk. And we have to provide the mother and the child with everything, from the clothes and from the food and from everything they need. And if they want to separate, they have to care about the children. The children shouldn't be the fuel of this war between man and woman, between husband and wife. In any way, children shouldn't be the fuel of this war. Both of them should care about them, should put the system to care. And Allah mentioned that, فَإِنْ أَرَادَا فِصَالًا عَنْ تَرَاضٍ مِّنْهُمَا وَتَشَاورٍ. It should be by satisfaction between both of them, but by consulting between both of them. And also Allah Azza wa Jal mentioned that at the end of the ayah, that وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ, fear Allah, Protect yourself from the anger of Allah. واعلموا, and you should know that, أن الله بما تعملون بصير. Allah watching you, watching all your movement, watching everything you did. You should shy from your Lord. You should shy from Allah. If you do something wrong, if you do something bad, if you do something out of the recommendation of Allah, because you will pay the price sooner or later about this thing you're doing against the recommendation of Allah and against the law of Allah. May Allah give you khair and afia. May Allah accept from all of you. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Al-Fatiha. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين, وأفضل الصلاة وأتم التسليم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم أعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك, ولا تجعلنا يا إلهنا يا مولانا من الغافلين. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه, وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه, وأعنا على دوام ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك, وأعنا على تربية أبنائنا وتنشئتهم, وأعنا على بناء أسرنا على الشكل الذي يرضيك عنا يا رب العالمين. يا رجاء السائلين, اهدي أبناءنا وذرياتنا إلى ما فيه رضاك, اهدهم إلى ما فيه محبتك, اهدهم إلى ما فيه طاعتك. إلهنا مولانا رب العالمين, لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا, وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب. آت نفوسنا تقواها, زكها أنت خير من زكاها, أنت وليها وأنت مولاها. يا رب العالمين, يا رجاء السائلين, آت نفوسنا تقواها وزكها, أنت خير من زكاها, أنت وليها وأنت مولاها. تصدق علينا بقلوب سليمة, وأنت القائل يوم لا ينفع مال ولا بنون إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم. يا رب, يا رب, تصدق علينا بقلوب سليمة من الشقاق والنفاق ومن ظلمات المعاصي, بفضلك, بجودك, بكرمك, بعطائك, بلطفك. يا حنان يا منان يا ذا الجود والإحسان, ثبت قلبنا على الإيمان, واجعلنا من عتقائك في شهر رمضان. يا رب, اعتق رقابنا من النيران, اعتق رقاب أبنائنا, أزواجنا, أحبابنا, إخواننا, أبنائنا, ذريتنا, اعتق رقابنا من النيران, آباءنا, أمهاتنا. يا رب, يا رب, من فيك أحبنا ومن فيك أحببناه, اغفر لنا مغفرة عامة شاملة. اعتق رقابنا من النيران فضلا, جودا, كرما, منة منك يا الله, لطفا منك يا لطيف, كرما منك يا كريم, حنانا منك يا حنان, يا واسع يا عليم, يا بصير, يا شاهدا على كل شيء. ارحم ضعفنا, ارحم ذلنا, ارحم تقصيرنا. يا رب, يا رب, جئناك ببضاعة مزجاة, فأوفي لنا الكيل وتصدق علينا. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون, وسلام على المرسلين, والحمد لله رب العالمين. إلى شرف النبي وأرواح المؤمنين. الفاتحة.